Very good morning, students. How are you all? I hope that you all are fine and staying safe at your home. So today I am going to teach you chapter number 2 of general knowledge of class 2. So in this chapter we will talk about the cat family. Cat family is very big. The following animals belong to cat family. So we have to recognize them and name them. The very first picture you can see, this is the picture of the lion. In the next picture you can see, this is the picture of the tiger. Then leopard means tendua. Number 4 you can see jaguar. 5 cheetah. Then number 6 snow leopard. This is cat, domestic cat. This is panther. This is puma. And this is bobcat. So all these cats belong to cat family. All these animals belong to cat family. So students, there are 37 cat species that among other include the cheetah, puma, jaguar, leopard, etc. And they are carnivorous mammals that live in a wild. So I hope that you like the video and understand the concept of the cat family. Thank you and have a nice day. Bye bye.